Hey guys, it's Jeff Lafferty. It's Artcast 416, and it's the second day of my 100 Days of Making Comics challenge. I'm working on my comic, The Berserkonaut. You can read it over at berserkonaut.com. Let me show you what I did today. Basically, I finished up the panel I was working on yesterday. I had a little bit more work to do on it this morning, and it took me about, 45 minutes to finish it. I needed to paint the rest of the Berserkonaut's face and finish out the girl. Then I actually did some outlining with a Sharpie and kind of brought back some of the ink lines because the Berserkonaut had kind of, faded into the background with some of the airbrushing and stuff. But all in all, I was pretty happy with the way it turned out. After that, I went ahead and scanned the piece, and I scanned the previous panel, the second panel for this page. Got those back both into my computer, and I usually scan them as TIFFs, and I scan them at like 300 DPI, and then I always scan them again at 600 DPI just to kind of make sure I got a good scan of it, or if I need to like upsize a little, I've got room to do that. I threw it into Photoshop, played around with the sizing. This is, what I do with every page, is I just, put the images in there and I try to fit them together in some kind of way. Originally, I thought with this page I would have the panel with the two heads be kind of like a bottom panel down on the right side, and have the have the Anubis and him looking up at the statue over on the left side of the picture. But once I put it down there, I tried it a bunch of different ways and just couldn't make it flow. It seemed like that panel wanted to be over on the left side up top and kind of be red before the other one. So I went ahead and did that and was pretty happy with it. And I pulled out my script. And this is like a problem that I realized that I'm going to need to kind of correct here. Because, I wrote the story out, I plotted it out, but then I never made like a final script with like all the dialogue. And I think that's a fine way to do it, because I kind of like sketch around and I find the story in the thumbnails as I do it. But I realized today that I really need to go through and write the dialogue for the entire series. I think like just for the sake of like having a consistency in each character, I really need to go in and just fill out the script, especially the dialogue of the script. And so that's something I'm going to be working on. I'm not going to put it in like the 100 days of comics challenge time though. I'm going to keep my sort of 3 hours specifically for the painting and also, photoshopping and doing lettering and all that kind of stuff. Because I just don't want, this to just turn into like 3 months of just like writing, because that's not going to get the book done. So I'm going to try to do that outside of the challenge. Today though, I realized I dedicated my 3 hours, and then I had an hour to edit the video before I needed to go get Tristan from school. And I totally, got an hour away from having to pick him up. And I'm like, man, I'm not done with this page. It's not lettered yet. And I don't want to stop. So I ended up doing about 4 hours on the comic, and then just kind of pushed the editing of the video back towards just staying up late and doing it. And I don't know, that didn't work as well. I'm trying to kind of get away from doing a lot of like late night work. And on top of that, it kind of cuts into, the paying work that I do. So I think I'm gonna try to start getting up earlier so that I have more time and try to get like everything done, like get the, my 3 hours in, and then plus edit the videos and upload and all that kind of stuff before like afternoon, like when I have to go get Tristan. So anyway, that's some stuff I got to think about. But day two is a success. I got some stuff done. I actually have the page done. I don't know if I have it uploaded yet, but it'll probably be uploaded tomorrow. And then, tomorrow on to page 17. So that's really cool. I forgot to mention in the last video, I do have the mailing list. If you guys want to sign up for the mailing list, it's a good way to kind of keep up with my videos. Check out Patreon if you want to support the videos. That's a great way to do it. That's it. Thanks, guys, and I'll see you tomorrow.